Okay, what's next?
Okay, so now this I want you to try. I don't know if you've ever tried apple cider vinegar.
It
cures everything. So this is the last shot you need to have before you go to bed.
And why is this supposedly good?
This is, it helps with puffiness, it helps with headaches. Oh yeah, just a little bit.
Oh, that is horrible.
It's an
What is that?
It's apples that have been fermented twice.
It should have fermented it once.
I thought it was going to taste like apple cider.
For the love of God.
But this is cure-all. It really is. I can't imagine that you're going to want to try it now.
Oh, no.
Are you going to smell it?
No, okay.
I'm good.
All right. You look like hot.
He is not going to be okay right now.
Wow.
Don't touch me.
Do the whole shot?
You have to do a whole shot. It helps with puffiness and headaches and bloating.
The bloating? No.
It really helps with everything.
You're always worried about being bloated.
Well, apple cider. Yeah, no. Apple cider sounds fantastic.
It sounds really great, but then you're adding a vinegar.
90% vinegar.
It's very vinegary.
What are you
doing? I drink it as a tea. As an orange tea, it's a little bit better.
It stinks so bad, but that's fine.
It's so good for you.
That's disgusting.
All right, another tip. The morning after, you want to look